Hey guys, so I want to tell you guys that Amazon stopped jailbreaking. So if you're looking forward to buy Amazon Fire Stick, right now it's useless. You might want to go and then buy maybe something with Android processing.